teams trying to finish changes. Valesky has a glance off his stick, and then he collects it from a bad angle off the side of the net. Tried to force it in front. Palmieri picks it up. He gets it. He gets batted down by Pavlik, who couldn't grab it in his gloves. And run over by Getzlaf, his former teammate and junior at Calgary.
Stick. You know what? That goes on Sherrod, not off the stick of Emerson Enum.
Hunter nudges it up the far side, and Chapman gets it out center ice. Ducks trying to change as Stewart brings it back in. He drops it for Trouba, and they score as Lowry redirects his pass. Just like that, it's 1-1. Lowry plays it around to Jacob Trouba. Very impressive young defenseman Trouba out of suburban Detroit. Lowry gets it to the net. Back rebound. Huge save by Anderson. Jets trying to change, the Ducks just finishing a change, and Botman on his horse. Into the Winnipeg zone, goes wide, wrist shot, back rebound, off the right pad of Pavlik. Drive by Getzlaf, steered away. Drop in, drop pass for Perry to Getzlaf. Again, the paying officials at Honda Center make a call that the officials don't make. Ladd comes back, finds a trailer, Trouba, dropped by Anderson. Stopped by Freddie Anderson. This pass off the skate of DeBray, who gets caught up ice. And 3-on-2 of the Jets the other way. Shifley joins the rush. Stafford takes the shot to score.
Pursuant to the next round. Robert and Postman come down to size 16.
The middle lane. Get a cage on Wheeler.
You know what I mean?
It in front, bounce just out of the reach of Jackman. And again, three abreast of the Jets. Matt Halichuk on right wing, got it to the net. Big rebound! And Anderson slid over, made the save, he didn't know it. Leon in the corner gets to it first after the Ducks touch it. Kessler has two men on him along the near boards from his knees, loses it to Shifley. Shifley back to Stafford, quick like St. Anderson. And it's loose in the slot and fished out. Upon coming over to the Western Conference team. Bufflin knocks it away from Maroon. Getzlaf gives it to him behind the net. Those two collide again. Perry out of the corner. Wide open, Getzlaf. Well saved, Pavlik. Shays to the corner. Palmieri chips it around. Kessler near corner. Finds an open man, Storm in the high slot. Wrist shot. Fought off and held by Pavlik.
You know what? Pavlik did a good job there of getting.
Again, Lindholm trying to keep it in, but this time Shifley able to send it back. That's why Boschma pressured by Stafford, who takes it away. Open to Shifley, it misses him. Comes back to Wheeler, and a glove save by Anderson. Getzlaf across for Botman. Back to the captain. Dust it off. Off the hash mark. Botman shot pass. Kick to the
wall. Here, Maroon's actually high, but he gets a little touch on that puck. It's off the skate.
Let's go Ducks is the chant of over 17,000 at Honda Center. Getzlaf pulls it in. Hands it to Perry.
Here's one more look at it. Watch Corey Perry attack the net. He's going to poke his own rebound. There's a save, but watch the rebound. That's over the line. That's off the pad of the goaltender Pavlik. That's the goal. The Ducks will have taken a one-goal lead. That, that puck is clearly over the line.
Now nothing else will be heard by the faithful of the Ducks. Wall Botman seals it off, angles it ahead. Perry gives it to Getzlaf in the corner. They'll trade places. Getzlaf steps in front. Kessler steps in and wins the draw. Boschman rims it around on the backhand. Silverberg trying to get it out, knocked away by Bufflin. Loose puck sent right to the net on the backhand by Wheeler. Frozen by Anderson. Towards the net and wide by Wheeler. After it goes Stoner, who clears the zone. And the Ducks, with a comeback win, claim game one.